Good morning, Phil. Here we have the 2007 Jeep Wrangler Rubicon that you have inquired on today. First thing you notice, it is fitted with this heavy-duty winch. It's actually a 4-ton winch, or 4.3-ton, 9,500 pounds. And as you can see, it also has the nylon rope set up. A very good heavy-duty winch, which I've actually have experience using myself. They do work very well. You'll also notice it is fitted with this massive 36-inch BF Goodrich mud terrain tires. With plenty of tread left. And they're sitting on these lovely 17-inch rims. Moving to the passenger side of the vehicle. It does have the door lock actuator on the door. A lot of people don't know this as well, but the doors can actually be removed, which is why they just have the strap here. And along with the doors being in the hard top, the roof can fully be removed as well. And there is also a soft top for this vehicle. It also has a full service history. And as you can see, this interior is just immaculate. A lovely vehicle. And here are the controls for the winch as well. Full view there of the side of the vehicle. You'll notice right at the back as well, it does have a fifth 36-inch spare tire. It's also fitted with a heavy-duty tow bar with flat pin plug. Opening up the boot here. So the boot can actually be opened two ways. You can either open just the glass, just the bottom half, or have the glass open. Now they are a 5-seater, but with the second row of seats folded, you do have quite a bit of boot space back here. Being the Rubicon as well, it is fitted with a subwoofer. And on this half roll cage, there are also some speakers, as you can see there. Let's put in the seat back. And it's a shot there with a seat up. Let's close the boot back up. You'll notice as well, it's also fitted with a snorkel. Moving into the driver's side of the vehicle. Again, just an immaculate interior. It's a vehicle that has been very well looked after. Shot there at the back as well. You notice as well, it does have the 12-volt plug in the front here. It is fitted with Bluetooth. Has another 12-volt on the other side, so there's the dual 12-volts. It's a true 4x4. It's a 4-speed automatic. And it also has voice activation, an AUX input, and Bluetooth audio streaming. And on the steering wheel here, we have the cruise control. Then a shot of the dash here. Shows that it has only done 51,284 kilometers, which is extremely low for a vehicle of this age. Now, I hope you've enjoyed this short video presentation, Phil, and we look forward to hearing from you soon. Thank you.